most annoying topic around VR currently is that sometimes it takes like 5 to 8 minutes. And at the end, you're also not sure whether it was the right decision or wrong decision. For the connected ball technology, we also have kind of a sensor in the ball. Decisions will be done faster and those discussions around VAR will be reduced.
So you could drop a needle on the ball and you would see it. Without a doubt, you can now say if the ball has been touched or not. If there's technology in place that can improve the fairness of the game without interrupting the game, without changing the nature of the game, then that's a good thing.